A state trooper got hurt when another driver crashed into his patrol car today. ISP says the trooper was protecting a crash scene on the North Split this morning when another car rear-ended him, and that driver went to the hospital. Troopers are currently investigating the crash.